What up, gang? I want to show you something. I've been noticing this kind of for a while. You know, when you watch a video, right, we can scroll down and see. This is the second time that they put this under this video. Like, I've clicked it. I've watched my own video a couple times. And I've noticed this fucking video keeps popping up. So they associated this music video, and I guess me, the algorithm automatically assumes white supremacist. Oh, hip hop DJ. Well, Indigru's a DJ. Okay, this song is hip hop. Hip hop DJs. This is vinyl DJing. Look. When I'm fucking producing here, and I'm not DJing right here, but I'm a white supremacist, I'm a hip hop DJ. Looks like white guy hip hop DJs. According to the algorithm, I talk a lot about the 90s. Okay, yeah. This shit, of course, they're going to push TikTok. Okay, they're trying to... Oh, boom. Boom rap. Room rap. Fantasy. It must be rap DJing. Look, another white hip-hop rap DJ. Oh, they throw me some Drake shit in here. Am I? Yeah. Never watched these channels before. Bikers and shit, I guess, because I got the do-rag, I got the beard, you know. Like the supremacist, I got the distinctive mustache beard thing. Let's see what else they... associated with. Oh, look, here's the Ukrainian girl DJ I was talking about in the other video. 2.2 million views 1 month ago. Her shit's always under my mix. If I do a mix, her shit pops up right underneath mine. From Ukraine. Wasn't a thing until around 2016, 2014, 15, 16. We all know what happened. The State Department went into Ukraine and started harvesting a lot of talent from there. There's quite a few bands I could name. Let's keep going. I guess this is more rap stuff. There's me. Mystical. Yeah, I did click a couple Mystical songs yesterday. So that one kind of makes sense. Biker shit again. I guess, I don't know, rap stuff. DJ Screw, okay, that's associated with UGK. Houston Pimp C, DJ. Okay, DJ Screw, I could get that one. Hip Hop Mixing, DJ again. Why are they not showing me other producers? What about other rap producers? 90s Hip Hop. Fucking disturbing fucking TikTok again. I don't watch those videos. Classic rap hip hop. You know, the N-word there. Hip hop. But again, the point I'm going to make here. Really, this is the one. The algorithm, this is the best it can do. It can associate that video that I made last night. White supremacist. So the point here is, stop being predictable. This algorithm, this AI, artificial intelligence, is stupid. But if you put yourself in boxes, and you only, let's just say you have a streamline. See, that's what I'm doing here. I got the algorithm so confused, it don't know what the fuck it's looking at anymore. A biker, white supremacist, white hip-hop fucking DJs. You know. And then it gets off into trap tape, blah, blah, blah. I've seen no actual... Where's the rap producers at? What if I wanted to... What if I want to see that? You know what I mean? Well, I guess because I'm not using software, it don't have a lot to associate me with. But when it has to guess, this is the best it comes up with. But yeah, don't misgender anybody. You know what I mean? Don't this, don't that. But they feel free to do this. You can tag me. So stop being predictable. Smash every fucking stereotype you can find. Smash it. And this AI algorithm and these stupid techies from San Francisco, they got no fucking clue. They don't know what to do with themselves. Y'all can't tell, I love Pimp C, bro. He's always been my favorite. Always been the king of rap for me. Like, you know, respect to Tupac and all the rest of them, but Pimp C's my dude, bro. And anyway, all right, I hope y'all get the point of that. And y'all can see for yourselves. Fucking disgusting. Pisses me off. I like to pump. Well, you know what I like to do. All right, love y'all. Have a good day.